Hi guys, my name is Umair and you are watching Umair's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this Arduino kit I have received from a starter Arduino kit. So there is a basic components and the microcontroller. First of all, we have this Arduino R3 development board, which is A quality, made in Italy and is a very high class. So it is Arduino open source microcontroller board based on the microchip ATmega328. Over this chip, it is based on this chip, which can be extended over other boards and expansion to make any kind of projects to complete. So over here it is R3 development board, and over here we have Arduino L298N motor driver. Like this one, we have this one L293D motor driver module controller for Arduino robotics, which is a very useful in controlling a lot of motors, such as it would be connected over it, but we are going to discuss it in our upcoming videos. Over here we have Arduino L298N motor driver dual edge bridge driver, so it can be connected with two motors. Over here we have 5 volt relay, DC relay for the Arduino, one channel relay, and here I have this one PIR motion sensor detection module HC-SR501. So it will be useful in a lot of projects. Over here I have this joystick. You can see this is a dual axis joystick over here. It is model name is KY023, and it will be used for making any kind of RC cars or wheelchair, something like that. Over here we have a very basic stepper motor, and this stepper motor is 28BYJ48, and it is 5 volt, and its driver name is ULN2003 motor driver board. So these are the basics of Arduino starter kit. So we will be working on it, how to complete our projects using these small accessories. Over here in the last ones are these male to male jumper wires, and we have this female to female jumper wires, and here we have female to male jumper wires, which are very useful in completing our projects. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.